Hi, I'm Roxy Koss, and I play tenor saxophone, as well as soprano saxophone and clarinets and flutes. I live in New York City. I'm originally from Seattle, and I play in a bunch of different groups in New York. I lead my own quintet, the Roxy Koss Quintet, and we play around the city a lot, Smalls, Smoke Jazz Club, and I play with the Jeremy Pelt Show, which is his current group. We currently released the second album as this group, and so we're doing a lot of touring around Europe and the States and Canada to promote that. I play a hard rubber V16 mouthpiece on the tenor. It's a T9, and I pair it with a ZZ3 reed. I like the open mouthpiece. I like a big sound, and it's really easy to play this mouthpiece, so that's why I like it. It allows me to have a direct sound, but not too bright. So it's a nice balance. And with this ligature, it's a really open sound, which I like. I feel like I can play into it as much as I want without any resistance from the equipment. So I play the same setup basically on the soprano, except for I use an S7. I'm really excited about a new project that I'm going to be working on, which is music videos that I'll be releasing through a site called Patreon. And it'll be a regular release, so people around the world will be able to hear my music on a regular basis if they aren't able to come to shows or see me in person. So I'm excited to start that project. Thank you.